back to your favorite channel in life.
So I'm done with my brunch over here. It was super amazing, very tasty. And now let's see, we'll go to some nice tourist spots here in Dharamshala. So yes, come along. So set to explore Dharamshala now. I'll be going to all the places which are near my resort, Jujurana Resort. And I've been told there's a very famous Shivji's temple here. So we're gonna go there and see how it is. And I've heard it's quite old and it's a place of very high importance. So excited to go there. Let's go. Can't get over the fresh air and the freshness of this place. The whole feel of the resort is beautiful and it's gonna drizzle anytime, and I have to take my umbrella. I have to pack my umbrella in my bag. So, oh yeah, my bag is ready with the umbrella. Let's go. I don't want to slip in the rainy season, so I'm wearing my Nike Air, I'm wearing my sneakers. Yes, they're gonna keep me safe. Yeah, so now I feel secured in my sneakers. What do I go?
उससे फिर आपने तीन रास्ते जाएंगे, एक एक इस साइड पे जाएगा, एक नीचे पे जाएगा, एक लेफ्ट साइड पे,
ठीक है,
नीचे पे जाएगा
लेफ्ट, ठीक है। So he is the owner of this beautiful property. Say hi.
Hi guys.
Say hi to Inla. And yes, right now we are just going to see some spots here in Dharamshala, famous tourist spots, and after that I'm going to shoot this amazing property with good lights and everything.
I,
yeah,
I hope you like the place.
I love it. Listen, and the hospitality is amazing. Thank you so much.
Pleasure's all mine.
Yeah,
from here hit the tar road, take a right, keep going right, okay? As and when the road forks, you'll see two roads, one going towards the left, one going towards the right. Keep going on the right.
Correct.
Keep walking on the right. After about 1.5 kilometers, you'll see a small rivulet.
Okay.
Cross that rivulet. That is where Vendor Mahadev is.
Correct.
Give me a call if you need it.
Thank you so much. So that is Jujurana, and I'm gonna take a small hike to this Mahadev temple, this famous temple nearby. It's called Aganjar Mahadev, and so excited to see the temple. The weather is beautiful, and I'm gonna take a hike. So sweet of the staff here. They have come to give us umbrellas.
जब हम नीचे से आते हैं,
जी,
तो left होता है. मेरे दिमाग में
कोई बात नहीं, कोई बात नहीं. Thank you. क्या होता है जितना चलते हैं, क्या होता है?
अरे बंदा चलता फिरता रहे, लंग्स ठीक रहने ना, फ्रेश एयर वगैरह हो.
अच्छा,
सबसे बड़ी बात है चलेगी ना, तो जो तेरा खाना पिए ना वो अंदर जमेगा.
आपको पहाड़ों पे आ गए, ये सारी ज्ञान की बातें कहाँ से आ जाती हैं?
मैं तो वैसे भी चल नहीं पाऊंगा.
So I've chosen, hi cow, hi बोल रही हूँ. So I've chosen not to take a cab and just walk, and I think this was the best decision. Look at the wind. We are going to Aganjar Mahadev temple. You know the best thing about coming at the time of off season is you can walk in the middle of the road and nobody gives a flying F. And yes, look at me, I am the king of this place. So from here you can see the Karmapa Monastery. Is, oh my god, look at the cloud over Karmapa Monastery. That is the yellow building, is Karmapa Monastery. So we have to go down this riverlet and there we'll find the temple. So this is a chocolate river. I think this is because of the landslides that the color of water has changed and it looks chocolatey to me. Chalo aage. So the hike is about 4 kilometers, I believe. We have just walked for 2 kilometers and 2 kilometers are still left. And there's a small cute mandir. Maa's mandir. And walk only if you are willing to walk for 4 kilometers. Like I would say it's a hike of about half an hour. So animals take early dinner. So this is my new bungalow being built here in Dharamshala. one day. Bhaiya, Ganjar Mahadev Mandir. ये नहीं है?
ये नहीं है.
कितनी दूर है? Asked somebody else. Still half an hour more to go. I don't know if I am walking so slow or nobody's giving the correct directions. I'm out of breath. So not used to walking uphill. It feels like I'm walking into nothingness. Into an empty space. So my channel In Love has a lot of videos related to Dharamshala. I am not a newbie here and you can find in my description box below. Oh, hold on. So I was saying, you can find in the description box of this video the links to my other videos of Dharamshala. I have toured Dharamshala and I've covered many famous places like Dalai Lama's temple, Norbalinka, and a lot many other things like nunneries, etc. Famous cafes of this place. So I'm gonna attach the links. Do check out those videos as well. And in this trip, I'm gonna go to pure virgin places for me, which I've never been to. And this whole area above Gaon Sheela is so new to me and it's beautiful. I have reached this temple and let's go inside now. Chalo chalo. So we have reached finally a Ganjar Mahadev Seva Trust. Oh wow. that person had told us, a local from here had told us to definitely visit this complex downstairs, the temple. So we're just going there. There's a temple there as well. It's so beautiful. Video. Hope you liked it. Please like, share and subscribe. I'll see you in my next video.